accomplishment for strengthening the Chinese community and enhancing the cultural diversity and richness of American society through music. Congratulations and good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just heard the theme melody of a famous Chinese folk song, The Jasmine Flowers. Would you like to know how the music is produced by the different instruments in the orchestra? What are the names of these instruments? Now, let me introduce them to you one by one, while each plays its featured part in the music. In the wind section is the bong di. It is capable of playing soaring melodies full of light and joy. Now let's hear the plucked instruments. The one with the highest range is called Yoqing or Yoyexing. It tinkles crisply like a mandolin. Pipa is one of the most ancient and important among the flute instruments. It is one of the favorite cello instruments.
Thank you.
There is one more beautiful sounding instrument.